You're fine.
This isn't a bad time, Master Jedi. We took out the other reactor, but General Grain just alerted me to a secondary objective. The White Maw has a series of munitions dumps here. Scouts report those weapons are headed for the Dreadnought. General Grain believes the pirates are reinforcing. He ordered me to hit those munitions dumps. Thought you might want to join in.
I don't want the enemy well armed when we assault that Dreadnought.
Transmitting coordinates to you now. If you can hit at least half, my men will handle the rest. We'll rendezvous with you at the outpost when this mission's complete. Sergeant Rusk out.
Ah! Thank you.
fine.
We'll be right back. A Jedi? Never killed one of your kind before.
He sounds pleased. I'm not sure that's good.
This should be interesting.
The way behind me is clear. You're free to go. All I want is that reactor.
Free to go? Good one. It's nothing personal. We have to kill you. White Maw bosses don't forgive failure. Not in their natures. The Gendai got no regard for life, not even their own. Of course, it's easy for them. They're indestructible.
All living things die.
Not Gendai. The bosses can take anything. You'd see for yourself if you wasn't about to get killed.
Come on, boys. Let's keep the bosses happy.
Good as new. New.
The medis report the pirates' ray shields are down. Our goal is within reach. Any sign of Sergeant Rusk or his men? I expected them back by now.
We were hitting the White Maw's weapon supply depots. I suspect they'll arrive any moment.
I worry we asked too much of them. The men serving with Sergeant Rusk seem unhappy.
Master Jedi, destroying the pirates' weapon depots took longer than expected, but the mission was a complete success. Squad strength remains at 100%.
We've got you to thank for that. We had to go it alone.
Always happy to lend a hand, Private.
This is a full scan of the Dreadnought. The technical readouts are currently under minimal guard. Unfortunately, that area lies directly between two large forces, White Maw Pirates and Imperial Strike Teams.
We can't let either side win. We'll have to defeat them both.
I will secure the technical readouts if you and Sergeant Rusk keep those forces occupied. Which enemy would you prefer to face?
I think those Jedi killers the Empire sent should be dealt with.
I doubt they're prepared to kill a Jedi like you.
Leave the White Maw Pirates to me. I'll make sure they don't bother you.
Here are the coordinates to intercept the enemy forces. Once you engage them, I'll retrieve the technical readouts. Be careful facing the Imperials, my friend. May the Force be with us.